We're willing to give our best step. We ask our fans to be behind us after what we did in the last AFCON. We hope to do much better this season. This AFCON, and we want to do as much as possible to give our best so that we can be able to get out of the group. All the players, they set a good example. It's their job to set the rhythm and what is demanded, what is needed on the team. So it's a good thing to have those kind of players on the team everywhere. So to have these kind of players, it's a way of showing respect.